Morning, Lisa. It's great to be here.
You know, I know you said tell her that the scar is going to fade, and she said it's okay with her, but that's the only way. There's no way to do it with such a horrible scar.
Well, typically for patients who have lost a considerable amount of weight, there's a considerable amount of excess skin, and the only real good way to get rid of that is with a long scar that typically goes from the elbow up towards under the arm.
Are there certain people who are better candidates for brachioplasty than others?
Well, patients want to have lost, their ideal weight. So they want to have plateaued in terms of their weight loss. They don't want to be in the process of still losing weight. And they also have to be safe surgical candidates. They want to check with their primary care physician that this is a suitable procedure for them.
And are you seeing women, it's not just the people who, the excess skin. Are you seeing women come in and say, I'd like to have this done just to have better looking arms?
Sure. And in some cases, a more limited scar can be appropriate for that type of patient. These procedures can range from just liposuction alone to a shorter scar. But typically, for the patient who's really lost a lot of weight, it's the long scar brachioplasty that's appropriate.
What's the cost of this, and does insurance come into play at all?
Insurance can cover this. It really depends on an individual patient's carrier. Our office works very hard to see what we can get covered. It really depends on the degree of physical and psychological limitations that the excess skin is causing.
But what you're seeing is it changes their lives once they do it.
It does. I think a lot of patients, it's not just how you look, but it's how you feel.
Right.
And for some patients, getting rid of that excess skin can really make them feel
whole
just
again.
A whole, yeah.
All right. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
If you have any other questions or if you would like a referral, call 1-800-MD-MERCY.